We can Cubeez Doobeez Doo. We can Cubeez Doobeez Doo. We can Cubeez Doobeez 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 Doo it. We can Cubeez Doobeez Doo. We can Cubeez Doobeez Doo. We can Cubeez Doobeez Doo it all the day.
My name is Boz and I like it here because I can always Cubeez Doobeez Doobeez Doo it.
My name's Tizzy and I love it when I'm busy Cubeez Doobeez 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 doing it too.
My name's Dink, at least that's what I think. I can usually Cubeez Doobeez Doobeez do it.
My name's Doody and I love being a Cubeez because there's things to Cubeez Doobeez do all day.
We've got Boingles and people and wigwams and seeds and skeeters that hum like mosquitoes.
We can Cubeez Doobeez Doo, we can Cubeez Doobeez Doo, we can Cubeez Doobeez do it all the day.
Today, see? Icicles, frozen sticks of water. I'm turning into an ice Cubeez.
Hello.
Hello. I'm freezing.
Moving about all these hard stuff. Let's do our exercises.
Yes.
Okay.
And come on, everybody. And Ben.
Wang Yao.
And stretch
it.
Now
we're going
to
shake.
And clap. That's it.
And then. And then. Oh, oh, 加油, Dinko, 要跟上.
And
jump. And
clap. And for the last time, here we go. And bend.
Wang Yao.
And it's a stretch.
And
jump. And now for the last time, clap. And clap.
And clap.
Yeah.
Has that helped you, my 小题?
Oh, 叫我看看.
Yes!
Oh,
yeah. We
Cubeez
Doobeez
did it!
Yeah. 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 Your toes are cold,
your hands are too,
when you're all
iced up, and your nose is blue.
When you start to shiver,
it's time to say,
let's find somewhere else to play.
So who's going to flip?
Me!
Go on then, Tizzy.
Oh, yes!
对了,小题!
That's it, Tizzy!
Come on, Cubeez. Let's go in.
It's warmer here, but it's very windy.
Yes, hey, look!
This whirly gig is going crazy.
The wind is great for drying your washing.
Oh, Dink!
Sorry, Tizzy.
Look, a kite.
Oh, yes, kites love the wind.
Yes, we do. Hello, Cubeez.
It should be on the end of a string.
I'm a kite. My colours are bright. I can fly really high and shoot out of sight. You can chase me all day. You can chase me all night, but you'll never catch me. I'm a flyaway kite.
The kite has escaped from somebody.
Yes, it has.
Hello, Boingles.
It's been tugging at its string all day. And suddenly, whoosh, the string broke and it escaped.
Don't worry, Boingles. We'll catch it for you.
I've been chasing it for hours. It'll be too quick for you.
Not if we're on our skeeters, it won't.
Great idea.
We'll see you later,
Boingles.
Boingles and rollers don't want to stop. Skeeters can bounce, skeeters can hop. Jumping so high, they go over the top.
Over here.
Skeeters are fun. Come on, everyone.
We've got to go faster.
We're skeetering high, we're skeetering low. Sometimes we're fast, sometimes we're slow. Our skeeters will go where we want them to go. Skeeters are fun. Skeeters can hover above the ground. Skeeters can make a humming sound. They twist and they turn and spin round and round. Skeeters are fun. Come on, everyone.
How are we going to catch
them? Skeeters are fun. Come on, everyone.
I'm a kite.
风筝，我是风筝。我是海鲜燕，我能飞得很高，超出人们的视线。你整个白天追赶我，你整个夜晚追赶我，却永远抓不住我。我是个脱线的风筝。
现在我们该做什么？
我们需要一个风筝捕捉器。
那是什么？
我不知道，我得发明一个。
Wow!
This should be the trick. Almost. Gently,
boss.
Oh,
Well done, boss.
Don't let it
go.
We need
something to tie it onto.
弹跳球。
你们抓住他了。
是啊，不过没那么容易。
你完好无损，我真高兴。谢谢酷比们。
别客气，这次追赶很好玩。
拜
拜。我认为这一次很好玩。
不知道学习长对大风的天气了解有多少，
还有炎热的天气，
还冷的天气，我们一起去问问看。
Hello,
Cubeez. Let's play Guess the Weather. Sneasel, your help, please.
A bucket. You use a bucket to catch
water
when it's raining.
Don't make your mind up yet, Dink.
Oh, okay.
You use a spade to clear snow from your car. Is it snowy weather?
Not just this time, Doody.
A deck chair. Some sunglasses. That means it must be sunny.
That's it. Sunny weather.
And you use a bucket and spade when you go to the beach.
Oh, yes.
Now, tell me, what weather is this?
Boots are good when it's snowy.
That's it.
True, but keep thinking.
It's not.It's raining.
I like the rain. You can splash in the puddles. Splish, splash.
But if it rains too much, you get a flood. And
sometimes you get thunderstorms.
They're very noisy.
Let's try another one.
Sneasel.
Have you guessed it, boss?
There are no leaves on that tree, so perhaps it's winter.
Sneasel hasn't finished yet.
It's windy weather,
and somebody's lost their hat.
This one's easy. You need gloves and scarf when it's cold weather.
Especially when it starts to snow.
Oh, look!
What's Sneasel doing now?
Thank you, Sneasel. I think that's enough.
I can't see anything.
That's because it's foggy.
That's right, Dink. It's foggy weather. What about this?
We've had this one, Sneasel. It's rainy weather.
We've guessed it.
Now you're saying it's sunny weather.
Make your mind up, Sneasel.
But what do you get when it's sunny and raining at the same time?
A rainbow!
And there it is!
Wow!
Isn't it beautiful?
See you again soon, Cubeez!
Thank
you!
I'm tired. Me too.
Phew!
Hey, Cubeez, keep up!
You're going too fast, boss.
No, I'm not. You're going too slowly.
I'm worn out.
I'm hot.
The
weather's
too warm.
You're right there. I'm steaming.
The sun is shining ever so brightly.
Yes, you're right.
It looks like we're in for a heat wave.
Oh, it's too hot to wave, boss.
No, a heat wave is when the weather is far hotter than normal.
It's not too hot to go on an adventure, though.
Well,
Cubeez, follow me.
The sun is shining bright.
No clouds are in the sky.
The place is getting hotter.
The ground is very dry.
But none of this will stop us doing something new.
We'll still have an adventure.
Like we Cubeez Doobie-Doo.
Whose turn is it to flip?
I think it's my turn to choose.
Yeah!
Oh, go on,
Doobie-Doo.
Yes!
The jungle!
What are we doing here? It's hotter than ever in the jungle.
Yes,
I'm boiling.
Why did you bring us here, Doobie?
I couldn't help it. The Zee chose.
Well, then that must be a good reason. Somebody needs our help. Cubeez to the rescue!
Who are we supposed to be rescuing?
I don't know.
Come along.
Oh,
Cubeez!
Hello,
eyes and nose.
Let's go.
It's too much.
I can't stand the heat.
The
Cubeez are here. They're going to help us. But how?
Okay. The first thing to do is to stop flapping.
Stop flapping? Why?
Because moving around makes you feel hotter.
The other problem is you haven't any shade.
What's that?
I'll show you.
It's not raining.
This umbrella is called a parasol. It will block out the sun's rays. See? Now you've some shade to sit in.
I'm still
feeling hot. Then you need a fan.
Oh, lovely. It's like a gentle wind.
But I'm still feeling hot.
Then there's only one thing for it.
What's that?
An ice cube.
Sit on that, and you'll soon start feeling cooler.
I think we'll leave you to it.
But don't argue about it for too long. In this heat, the ice will soon melt.
Do you know what I need?
An ice cream?
No. What I really need is to get out of this hot jungle.
Yes!
It's a little cooler here.
Yes, but not much.
Parasol!
That's just an even better idea.
What are you doing?
I'm making rain!
Rain? That'll cool us down.
Sometimes I just love the rain.
Me too.
We can go splishy splosh in the puddles.
And we can do the splishy splosh dance.
Our parasols can be our umbrellas.
Yes, let's go.
Oh, when the rain falls on the ground, splish, splash, splosh, splish, splash, splosh. I like to hear the splashing sound. Splish, splash, splish, splash, splosh. I like it when the rain falls from the sky. Splish, splash, splosh, splish, splash, splosh. Jump in all the puddles quick before they dry. Splish, splash, splish, splash, splosh. Ooh-wee, splish, splash, splosh. Ooh-wee, splish, splash, splosh.
Come on, everyone. It's time to see Learning Wall.
Good idea.
Come on, wait for me.
Cubeez?
Do you know a story about the weather?
Of course, Doobie.
One day, the sun and the wind were watching the world go by in their usual way.
Were the sun and the wind friends?
Well, yes, but they used to have arguments too.
What about?
About who was the strongest.
Who was the strongest?
Listen to the story and you'll find out. The wind looked down and saw a little boy walking down the street.
See that little boy?
He said to the sun,
I bet you I can get his coat off.
I bet you can't, replied the sun.
So the wind puffed up his cheeks and blew. He blew the leaves from the tree. He blew the petals off the roses. He even blew the rubbish bin over.
Oh, no! Look!
Oh, what a mess!
But did he blow
the boy's coat off?
No! Look! He's even done his coat off!
The
wind can be cold. That's why...
You couldn't get the boy's coat off, said the sun, but I bet I can.
What, how?
Listen to the story, Dink.
The sun rose into the sky and put out her rays.
Sunny weather.
Let's pretend we're on holiday.
I'm going to make a sandcastle.
Tizzy.
Sorry, Doody. The weather became warmer and warmer.
People opened their windows.
They hung out their washing to dry in the sunshine.
And what happened to the boy?
I think I know. First, the boy undid his coat.
The sun blazed down with all her strength.
The boy started to feel hotter and hotter.
Phew!
And finally, he took his coat off.
So the one sun.
I mean, the sun won.
That's right, Dink. There, time to go, I'm afraid.
See you soon, little chap.
Thank you, Jenny.
I'm walking in a straight line.
Down here.
Oh!
Hello, boss. Didn't you know I was following you?
No, I didn't.
Hi, boss.
Hello.
你好.
What are you doing?
I'm walking in a pattern.
A straight line pattern.
This checkerboard is a checked pattern. I'm walking in a circle pattern.
When we dance, we make patterns.
That's right. Let's do our circle dance. Yeah!
Round we go, skip, skip, skip. Back again. Round the other way. Back again. To the left. Spin around. To the right. Round and round. Up and down. Down and up.
Some more patterns.
Yes.
Yes.
Cubeez, follow me.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
Somewhere that is always hot. The eyes and nose is favorite spot. Trees and plants grow all about. If you know, then shout it out. Then shout it out. Yay! Yes. 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 Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Yes. You're right, boss. This place is full of patterns.
Dink and I can look for stripes, and you two can look for spots.
Oh, good. I'm feeling in a spotty mood.
Stripes? Those are patterns made of lines.
That's right, Dink.
Over here, Dink, look! Stripey stripes!
Wow. Let's go and collect some more.
Just a minute. We mustn't pick the leaves or plants.
So how can we collect the patterns?
We can take photos of them.
Brilliant! Take a photo of me, Judy, please!
But you're not spotty.
I am now!
Oh, look, there are some spotty leaves.
Oh, it's raining.
There are rain spots on the ground.
Oh, a puddle. Cubeez!
Oh, my feet are all wet. I think we should shelter in the cave.
Oh, all right.
Ugh, I don't like this rain. It's too wet. Rain is always wet, Ding. This rain seems wetter than usual.
Let's go and find Doody and Tizzy.
But we'll get wet. Not with my super striped umbrella, we won't.
I don't think they've spotted us yet.
Sorry, Doody.
That's not Doody.
That's a tree. Where is Doody?
Where's Tizzy?
Look! Footprints! Looks to me like a creature with four feet. What could that be? I don't know. Let's see where the footprints lead to. Let's hide! It was you two! I wasn't really scared.
Yes, you were.
No, I wasn't. I mean, it isn't as if we saw a dinosaur or anything.
Ooh, look!
Look like a dinosaur. I stomp around a bit, then I stomp around some more. People look at me and they say, oh, Lord! Here comes a dinosaur.
Look at me, I'm a flappy bat. I flap around like this and I hang around like that. People look at me and they say, oh drat, here comes a flappy bat.
Look at me, I'm a grizzly bear. I grow over here and I grow over there. People look at me and they say, beware, here comes a grizzly bear.
Look at me, I'm a crocodile. I snap my teeth and I do it all the while. People look at me and they run a mile. Here comes a crocodile.
I like summer best because it's hot.
Oh, I like winter best because it's not.
I like to watch the leaves when the autumn winds blow.
And I like the spring when flowers start to grow.
Oh, yes.
Come on, Cubeez, 来。